So it allows him to be able to go one-on-one, and if someone helps off of the bigs or anything like that, that gives him an easy opportunity to dump it to Powell or Lamar. So being that he has an inside presence, that helps out a great deal for his ability not to take anything away from what he does, you know, on his own one-on-one. But now you add other aspects into the mix, it creates something difficult.
He has a great respect for you, especially the way you accept the challenge. What did he say to you after the game?
It's just same old with us. It is a great amount of respect for one another. And, you know, I said he deserves all the things he's received this year for them to go through some of the ups and downs that they've gone to. He gets the MVP. Only through his work and his dedication to the game did he receive that. It wasn't given to him. And he's been one of the top players in this league for the past 5 years.